is a piece of trash. This is not a mango thing. This, it stinks because it's been in the ocean for years. As you can see, it's and very salty. So, it's very nasty.
Oh, hello there. I'm going to tell you about all these wonderful science challenges. These science challenges were found on all the beaches in Bermuda. Number one, this science challenge was found at Wark Long Bay. Wark Long Bay doesn't have that much trash, but it has just enough trash.
Bermuda has developed trash over the years, and it has created the North Atlantic Gyro. We are going to be talking about Bermuda's ocean around us. I hope you enjoy the video.